Let Mr. Naidu also.
Then I'll tell you afterwards. Friends,
come.
Today, we have to save this nation and also save democracy. That is our mission. That's why I discussed with Rahul Ji also. In principle, we agreed. Some of you are having a doubt about our past. It is a democratic compulsion now. We have to join together to protect this country. As a leader of this nation, he is the main opposition leader of this nation, main party. We are having our responsibility to discharge. That's why we are joining together. Not only two parties, those who are all opposing BJP, we want to organize everybody. We wanted to bring in common platform. We want to chalk out a program for future. If you won't protect democracy and also institutions, you are all watching what is happening. I'm in politics for the last 40 years. Never I have witnessed this type of administration or demolishing the institutions one by one, even including RBI, even CBI, even ED, income tax, you name any institution, even governor's institution, even Supreme Court. Even if you see yesterday Rafael, where are you going? This type of things are happening. We are very happy. We are working together. I requested Rahul Ji also to discuss in their party. I proposed to all political parties, we will have one meeting to check out a program for future.
Sir, you are going to Tamil Nadu. Take care.
DMK for this thing.
Yeah, we'll meet. Yes, DMK also. I am going to meet very early.
Rahul, you are taking.